Marcus Edler going end to end.
Alex Edler, my goodness.
And shoots and scores!
Smoke the toast and butter on the toast. Look at the speed.
The shot deflected, rebound, great save on the Ovechkin.
Man, concussions are a big issue these days.
Into the corner, here's Hobson, centers Booth, scores on his own rebound. David Booth has his first as a Canuck, his first of the season, and it's 1-0 Vancouver. Luongo without his goal stick. Crazy action.
And look at Luongo. He's laughing.
Henrik Sedin throws it back. Daniel shoots. Scores! 15.4 seconds remaining. And the Canucks have tied the game at 3.
Side of the net as Kester winds up on top of the net.
He did the Flosbury flop right over to the back of the net.
Did a Starsky and Hutch sliding over the goalpost.
You want to climb the mountain?
Face on the line of Lindback. With his first goal as a Vancouver Canuck.
We'll have the days we break, and we'll have the scars to prove it. We'll have the bonds that we say.
Bieksa with a diving save. Bieksa gains the red and dumps the puck in. 40 seconds to go. Johnson clears. It comes right in front to Kevin Bieksa. He shoots. He scores. He saved one at one end, and he ties it at the other. Kevin Bieksa makes it 2-2.
What's the one thing more than anything else you need in the third if you're to close this out tonight?
Shots.
The exit, a shot, deflected by rebound! Morris, oh, and deflected in front left here, and his own rebound back, and he scores!
And he gets the grip of his elbow here on his glove side, just a last-ditch desperate effort. I see this to swim with.